going on, guys? Matt here, FBA Couple. And on today's video, we're going to go to Dollar Tree, do some retail arbitrage. And I've heard that the used books can be really good. So we're going to go find some products that can hopefully, you know, we can find and sell for a profit. And what we're going to do is we're going to find stuff that we can buy low and then sell at a higher price on Amazon, doing Amazon FBA. So stay tuned and let's get rocking and rolling.
Look, control. So,
right, so we found some winners. We got three books, and so that's gonna cost $3. It's gonna be sales tax on those. And then when you, after all is said and done, shipping into Amazon, we're gonna walk away with $7 profit. So cost $3, and we're gonna make $7 profit. Not bad for about 10 minutes of work.